Well, I did my best. Before I go any further with the show, I would like to also thank my dear friend Véronique for joining us on this tour. She's an amazing talent, and I'm so happy that you got to see her. Thank you, Véronique! Well, I have to tell you that it is really, honestly, an amazing privilege for all of us here to perform for you. You've been supporting my music for nearly hold on, I think I need to hold on to the piano. Thank you. I love your door. You guys, I think you've been supporting my music for nearly 3 decades. It's a miracle I don't have a walker. I'll get there. But you know what? Tonight, it's your music. Tonight, it's your concert. Tonight, it's all about you. I want you to have the best time ever. I love you guys. Let's have some fun together. Are you ready, Manila? you so much. Okay. I'm gonna ask you a question, and I think you, I mean, I know you guys are awesome because, just because I feel it, I know. Can you sing? I knew it. I feel those things. It would make me very happy if you would sing this last phrase of this song with me. And when I say that, it would make me happy for all of you to sing that last phrase of this song with me. I'm talking about as well. You guys up there. Don't make me beg for you. How about that? How about very far over there? How about everybody now? I think your pipes are open. All right, that's cool. So we're gonna sing. The words are, you wanna come on tour maybe with me? Well, I'm a parent. Because you loved me. And wait for me, eh? There's no for me and one for you and one for us, eh? It's because you love me. I just wanna make sure that I say it because just in case I did not say it enough during the song. Okay? Alright, thank you so much. Oh, I can't wait for that one. Great. Nice to meet you. I'm everything I am. Okay, calm down, people. That wasn't that hard. Are you ready? Yeah. Give me your best shot. Because you
hold me like that. I just have to admit that it's all coming back to me. When I touch you like this, and I hold you like that. It's so hard to believe, but it's all coming back to me.
Say the least, both a little scared.
my friend Barnev Bassange, please. Now you're the best. Thank you so much, Barnev. Thank you. I have to tell you that, if I may speak on behalf of all of my extended family, if I may. Since I was born, pretty much, that's all I know. That's all I've been doing, singing. And I love it so, so much. But when I sing a song, and I have someone near me, just standing and singing a duet with me, and I know that this person loves to sing as much as I do, it makes it very, very special. So, once again, if you don't mind, my friend, Barnev Bassange. Thank you so much, Barnev. Well, Beauty and the Beast was the very first movie theme song that I had the privilege to sing. And that was a long... I don't know everything about me. Wow. Okay. Well, maybe... before we end the show, maybe I should ask you, maybe there's things I don't even know about myself. Maybe I'm gonna ask you a few questions. Tell me how am I supposed to live without you? Oh, Manila, babe. Well, it was a long time ago. Don't say the date, please, one more time. You were not even born. It was probably your mother's favorite song. She was probably playing it all day long. And you had no choice to hear it, whether you wanted or not. But if you're here tonight, well, I guess I think you're a treat to a band. Bad boy, bad boy, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when I look for you? Bad boy, bad boy, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, gosh. That's not part of the show. Celine, concentration? Concentration? Okay. I'm so sorry, guys. I know you can't wait to play music. Let's get to the music. But just before we go back to the music, since that song, I've had the chance to sing many movie themes, including the one about the big sinking. Yeah, you know your things. Okay, smart guy, which year? I'm just teasing you, because I love you. When I do this, it's because I feel good. We're all so, so proud and glad to be in Manila. We're so happy. So, I was recently invited to sing another theme song from a movie called Deadpool 2, which opened a few months ago at number one in the Philippines. And today, it is still one of the top movies in the world, actually. So to all of you, Thank you so very much. You know, let me tell you, this is it is a great movie. It's crazy, it's funny, it's out of this world, it's like, you gotta go see it. There's, you know, there's a lot of action in it, yeah. But I'm gonna tell you something, okay, you gotta listen to me, huh? My mamacita, I got the microphone with the cable here. You gotta listen to me. You go see the movie, you're gonna have a good time. But do not bring the children. No. Okay? Okay? Okay. Phew. Okay, thank you. All this aside, the main man starring in this movie is an incredibly wonderful and funny Canadian actor. His name is Ryan Reynolds. I was so proud to receive the letter from him, believe it or not. I was like freaking out. You know, put yourself in my shoes for a moment. I do receive so much letters and I need help because if I, by myself, open all the letters and do all the autographs, I have no time to sing. So I have to try to combine both. So I have my family and my friends helping me and the fan club and all that. We open the letters and we try to do, we can't, it's almost impossible to do everybody on four, and it makes me like so sad to think about it, but we do our best. And then I see a letter and it says, Ryan Reynolds for Miss Dion. Exactly. So I told my friends, I said, you go take a break. Un café, lorete, un mangiare, something. Go. Okay. No, I do insist. Go, you go. Okay, go. Thank you so much for helping, okay? I'll take a break. I'm so tired. So go. So they left. I put my hand on the letter. I grabbed the letter. I said, maybe it's not Ryan Reynolds. So I turned the letter upside down. It's Reynolds Ryan. So I'm like, no, I think it's the actor. Then suddenly, I was like in a state of panic. I was like, what if he wants me to play in a movie with him? What about if he wants me to become an actress? You know, look at this. That was a good one, huh? So, I started to get excited. So I started to play with my shoulder. You know, just in case. If he wants me to play in a movie or Deadpool 3 or It's All About Ryan. I don't know, something like that. So I started to work my shoulder to make it like float. And then I was like, ow, I gotta stop. I think I'm gonna have a frozen shoulder or something. I thought they were actors, they're doing it for real. Then I said, whoa, forget the shoulder and the hair. I'm gonna go in the mirror. And I'm gonna pretend that what I see in the mirror is Ryan. So I'm gonna practice my features, because what if he wants to make a, I don't know. Just keep it for yourself, okay? A love scene or something like that. Oh, don't start now. I just turned the big 5-0. I'm a mamacita. Stop it. I'm a grown up, huh? So I started to practice my features in the mirror. Drama. And then I said, what if he says, Celine, can you give me a little bit of a lifting your right eyebrow? So I'm like, Well, he said, I like it a lot, but the problem is that, can you do it on the other right? I mean, the left side. No, and what about the right? What about the left? Right, left, left, right, left. What about both? Finally, to make a long story short, ain't happening. No hair, no shoulder, no eyebrows, no love scene, nothing. But, never know. So I opened the letter and I was very touched because he came out with his new movie, like I said, Deadpool 2. And he asked me if I could sing his song for the movie. And for him to compliment me to sing his song, I was very honored. So I played the song. Don't know what to expect, never do expect anything. And I listened to it once. And he talked to me so deeply. He said, I don't want to record it now. I want to record it right now. I loved it so much. It's such a beautiful song. So it gives me great pleasure this evening to sing it for you, if I may. It's called Patience. You've been the sweetest part of my life. So love, I look in your eyes, there's a dimness to life. And you and I know we'll be strong tonight. This is getting serious. Are you thinking about it?
Thank you. Something went wrong. I mean,
you so much. Well, this next song was written for me by Jean-Jacques Goldman, an incredibly talented singer, songwriter from France. And it's the biggest song.
J'ai compris tous les mots, j'ai bien compris, merci. Raisonnable et nouveau, c'est ainsi par ici. Que les choses ont changé, que les fleurs ont fané, que le temps d'avant, c'était le temps d'avant. Que ces douze ans pélasses, les amants vous séparent. Faut que tu saches, je vais chercher ton cœur, si tu l'emportes ailleurs, même si dans tes langes, tout dans tes heures, je vais chercher ton âme, dans les froids, dans les flammes, je te jetterai des sorts, pour que tu m'aimes encore.
Changing the mood. for a moment. In 2016, during the most difficult time of grieving the loss of my husband, Rene, I have received an unexpected gift from someone that I admire tremendously. She is an amazing artist, a wonderful mother, and a great songwriter. You know her very well. Her name is Pink. No, she's not here tonight. Silly me. Of course she is with us tonight. Because Pink wrote a beautiful song for me. A song that expresses the power and the strength to overcome any hardship that you are going through, no matter what the situation is. And this really helped me to make my most difficult time. It's called Recovering. I am recovering the faith of a child that part of my heart that was reckless and wild. I am recovering the world that I lost. Thank you so very much. Thank you.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. Making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
We are in unison, we are together. You know you need my heart. She won't.
want your kiss, I don't want your hug. Thank you. Thank you so much, Manila. You are an amazing audience. Thank you so much to all my musicians, my singers, my dance partner, everyone involved in that show. I am so proud of you. I love you so very much. Last but not least, you guys were something very special tonight. Thank you for all that love. Thank you. We love you. Expenses and children. I mean, the whole thing of traveling. When we live so far away, but when you really think about it, we don't really live far away. Because tonight, we were one. Nothing was going to stop us from being together. Like I said, even though it's hard sometimes to play our instruments in the best way possible and have the jet lag and travel from one city to one country to another country day after day, it's not easy. But it is harder. Way harder to say goodbye. And you're not making it easy for me right now. The last thing that I want to tell you is that I love you very much. It's probably the only way to tell you that I love you, my own way. Wow!
but I